Thus spoke our Buddha. Kill every guest!
Soil for poetry. Hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Darkfurred, devious-natured, hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined. And so is my role to teach you this little trick. Ah, I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or Yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
Come on, it's perfectly cool in here. Join me inside with that Yin Yang practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't deserve you. That old bastard really made good use of Wukong's relic. Even you, a celestial courtier, bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has got the money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that? He's here below.
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey scent familiar enough for me to sound my welcome.
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West.
Bye.
You want to save me. But who'd do the same thing? Spin! And flush! Ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol!
Thank you. What took you so long? Constipation? I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. The same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like our foes. That old monkey from Mount Huaguo asked me to back you up here to see his ugly tricks. He told me that once we gathered all six relics, we could bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take a look around. The place is teeming with Yaoguais. I doubt if you'll even survive to find Yellowbrow, given your meager might. My old friend! You must have had it rough all these years in this shithole! Rest easy! Once we're ashore, I'll take down that blasted temple to avenge you and Brother Snake! Stay here and wait.